We are going to save. Okay. Now we're moving forward.
Hey.
And talk to him again.
How many times do I have to tell you? Sit down.
I just like to annoy him. It's fun.
Seems you're getting used to the machine-based traps as well.
Hey, what's up with those sheep that attacked me?
Ah, yes. There are many sheep like that now. They've lost their sanity. If you lose your mind, all you have left to lose is your life. They don't exist in the real world anymore.
You serious?
This is the ninth question. Do you think it's okay to lie if there's absolutely no chance that they'll find out?
Which one?
That's hard. That's actually really hard. I'm not sure.
This one? Damn it, I don't know. Which one?
So that's your choice. Interesting.
I'm honestly not sure though. That one was really hard.
From the next section on, your trials will get longer and longer. But you're running out of time.
Then hurry the hell up. I'll get out of here before the night is over.
Very well. I'll take you to the next level.
Another play is answered. I still can't. I understand that. That one was really hard. And I.
It's a race against time on this long staircase. Use the items to your advantage and reach the door before you lose your footing.
I'm not sure how I would act on that if I was actually confronted with it in real life. Having it in question form isn't very easy to decide on. Oh god, I hate the freaking ants. They are annoying. Oh, bitch, move. Okay, there. Nope. There. No. Ugh. Take that.
I'll take this.
Okay, I don't remember how I solved this one. Okay, now I undo. Undo. There. No, that still doesn't solve my problem. Undo. 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 Undo, undo, undo. There.
Edge.
Let's see, I need to climb 2 steps. This is so not easy. There. Problem solved. Actually, undo. Okay. Let's see. I need to create 3 steps. And pull that out. Hey, continue. Up like this. Pull. 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 Oh my god, I ran out of time. Okay. Shit. I am screwed. No! God damn it! That's what I'm trying to figure out as well. I may have to die. Because I don't know what I'm doing myself. Just... we're gonna die. Okay. Retry. We're gonna try from checkpoint. Okay. God damn it! Jump, 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 jump. And drink. Jump, jump, jump. Jump, 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 jump. Okay. Back here again. Okay. Pull. 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 Okay. Pull. Pull. Pull, 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 okay. Okay, quickly. Jump, jump, jump. Jump, 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 jump. Jump. Jump, 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 jump. Okay. God damn it. Okay, I'm gonna pull. There. I'm
got it. How's this?
Hey, there. Grab. Oh my God, that was difficult.
The top once again. You're quite tenacious.
What?
Well, sit down.
Okay.
You're quite persistent. Your climbing skills are remarkable.
I so don't expect to.
Hurry up!
This is the 10th question. If you and your best friend's lover had feelings for each other, would you try to steal them away?
No. I'll hold back.
Before I start getting nervous for no reason.
Nervous, huh? I expect that you will be attacked by something.
This is so not fun. The last stage was difficult and I didn't even have anything chasing me. And I don't get the jump 3 steps. Other players answered. Yep. That doesn't surprise me, because it's your best friend. I mean, well, technically I don't have a best friend, but whatever.
This is the final area for tonight.
Still wouldn't steal someone's girlfriend or boyfriend or whatever.
All right.
Well, no, it would be boyfriend because I'm straight, so. God, demon baby. Hate demon babies. Why did demon baby have to come back?
Child with chainsaw has appeared. It's a killer. Do not die.
Jump, jump, jump. Damn it, why did I do that? Grab that.